Now, we are always looking for the best, what's good about Fresno, what's good about the Valley, and we found a good agent to talk to today, Nicholas Guerrero with Guarantee.
Hi, Nicholas.
You've been over there for a while,
Yeah, I've been
Guarantee?
with Guarantee for 9 years now.
9 years, wow.
Yeah,
I meet a lot of agents who've been there, oh, 2 years or 1 year. 9 years, you're hanging in there.
I came in here in 2009, the bottom of the
Oh,
market.
yeah.
Been there 9 years. Real good company.
Yeah, Guarantee's the best, so.
Yes, definitely, definitely.
Now, here in the Tower District, for example, where our office and our studios are, people are renting for $1,200 or $1,500 a month. When they buy, they could buy for maybe $1,000 or $1,200 a month. Do you find a lot of people renting when they should be buying?
Yeah, that's actually they just did a study on that it's actually cheaper to buy than it is to rent right now in Fresno. So that's really good you brought that up. But yeah, $1,300 can get you about $180,000
Wow.
mortgage right now.
Yeah.
So that's pretty cool. Yeah, definitely if you're considering renting, you might want to talk with the realtor first, and we can put you in contact with the lender. There's a lot of good programs out there depending on your income where they can get you in with almost nothing out of your pocket. So it's on some cases it's about what you're about to spend on the first month's rent and deposit. So definitely if you're considering renting, give us a call first, and maybe we could swing you in a better direction so that you can buy your own home.
I never thought about it. It's kind of like renting. You put the first month in deposit down, and sometimes that amount of money could get you into a house.
Correct. You can be out, $2,600, $2,800 here, and we can get you in a home for as little as $3,500, with the right programs and the right lender.
Yeah. And the
So,
right realtor, Nicholas Guerrero, for
definitely.
example.
So definitely somebody that's been doing it for years. I'm an investor. I actually have 10 mortgages myself, so I'm pretty familiar with how all these loans, how they work. There's a lot of good loans out there, 203Ks, conventionals, FHA, VA, hard money loans. I can walk you through it all, put you in contact with all the right lenders to make sure you guys are taken care of and buy a home. The American dream is real, and in Fresno it's affordable. So
Affordable, yeah.
definitely let us know. Give me a call. My number's on the screen here. My website's there. I currently have 11 listings, from churches to commercial buildings to lots, houses. So if you want to take a look at my inventory, feel free to go to nicholasguerrero.com, www.nicholasguerrero.com, and give me a call, shoot me a text, whatever you prefer. I'm active on social media. Like me, follow me, Nicholas Guerrero with Guarantee on Facebook. Whatever it is, I'm available for you 24/7. Been doing this 9 years, and I want to be your realtor for life.
Great. Now, for a long time, people couldn't sell their houses because they're upside down. That's kind of correcting itself now, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I was actually on the MLS today, the multiple listing service. That's where we look at houses. And it's funny, but a lot of the houses that were 2005, six prices and sevens were pretty much almost there.
Almost
So
back to
we're
those old
almost back to
prices, huh?
that. So a lot of people actually have a lot of equity now. They're not aware of it. There's cool programs, home equity line of credits are being used again. People are not aware of those. I can show you how to invest money if you give me a call. I'm an investor, so definitely I could walk you through all that. But right now, average home sales price in Fresno right now is $393,000. There's not a lot of inventory, so if you list, it will sell. We have about 834 homes on in total in the MLS right now, the last I checked. And let me see what
So
else. So
they're
the
selling.
average
You
days
list
on the
them, they're
market,
selling, and they're
yeah,
selling fast,
they're
huh?
selling fast. And I know some of your fears are, well, am I going to find a home? If you hire a realtor like me, that won't be a problem.
Now, somebody is going to list their home. They don't know what it's worth. Can you help them out with that?
Yeah, definitely. I'll do a comparative market analysis for you. I'll be able to do a radius search in your neighborhood, a quarter mile, half a mile, whatever's needed to get the market value on your home. And I'll tell you what the value is, and I can tell you with my net sheet what you're going to net so you could have a better idea of what you're going to put down on your next purchase. Or if you're downsizing, you might be able to cash out in this market.
Cash out. Wow. Very good. Call Nick Guerrero. Some people aren't watching, they just listen. So go ahead and tell them the phone number.
Yeah, my phone number is 559-270-5733. That's 270-5733. And my website is www.nicholasguerrero.com. Go ahead and take a look. Follow me on Facebook, social media, and you can see my listings. And if you're, I specialize in investing mostly. So if you would like to invest, give me a call and I'll put your money to work for you.
Yeah. And now's not the time to put your money in the bank, right?
No, not at all. If you have $100,000 sitting in your bank, give me a call because I can make you about 12 to 13% on that money versus the, you know, few cents we're going to be making in the bank.
Pretty good, safe investment too.
Very, yeah, pretty safe investment, pretty safe. So, and you know, worst case scenario, we'll put a large down payment. You'll still have your equity there. So people forget that. But when you buy a home, you're putting 20% down, 25% down on these investments. So you still have that money there in case we need to sell it.
What if somebody doesn't want to manage a property? They invest, they buy it, and
It could be a lot of work. I have 10 properties, and I manage 15 of doors. They're all my own. It's a lot of work. People think it's an easy job. It's not. However, I could put you in contact with property managers if that's not what you want to do. I have a list of great property managers in the Valley, and we'll definitely help you out with that. So we can take that into consideration.
And some people like to do their own work, but others just don't want the headache. They just want to invest and get a return, and you can help them do that.
Exactly. I could help you do that. I could help you invest your money, and you'll work a lot less.
Can you imagine making 12 or 13% on your return?
Yeah, it's great. It's beautiful. So you can't do that in a lot of other cities, a lot of other counties, and in Fresno right here, it's definitely something that it can be done still with
Possible.
The right agent. We can make it happen.
Yeah, in our town, you can still do that. NicholasGuerrero.com. That's a great web address.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, NicholasGuerrero.com, 270-5733, Guarantee Real Estate. If you want to talk to Nick and you can't reach him or you didn't write the information down, call me. I'll give you his direct phone number.
Yes.
Thanks for coming, and I'm actually inspired by you having that many homes, and you invested, and it worked for you.
You know what, man? I'm inspired by you. I've seen your name since I've been in this business, and it's really cool. I appreciate you having me here.
Thanks, Nicholas. We will be back with more Central Valley Real Estate right after this.